Charlotta. If you, what made me think of Charlotta was because, I'm starting to direct now, I'm sitting down. Was because I knew the actors wanted, you know, I kept working with Gabriel, with Michael, and he kept doing this because he's turning out. So I started walking around with Charlotta, so come on, let's go with his side. Because they'll look the way I am if I'm with you, because they know the camera's going to be over there. So I would, you know, just, I never told you all that. But I start walking around different places so people would just, you know, turn around. Because it's harder to break habits than it is to come in fresh. And we all were, you know, having done it.
Did you notice that, Charlotta, that everybody was starting to face out originally?
Well, Denzel pointed it out.
Do you mind if I ask? I hate to put you on the spot, but, well, he brought you down here, so blame him. what was your relationship like working on this project? It sounds like it was like really, truly collaborative.
It was truly amazing. It was, from the very beginning, it was all about understanding the truthfulness of it, and I think also all the things that we weren't gonna do with the camera. Now Viola was talking about, you know, you can be big and you can get it all out there. I think with the camera and the conversations I had with Denzel, it was very much about just being, let it happen, you know. And I think that was a decision, and there's a lot of decisions that is about not doing things and just actually observing and being in the right spot. And I think for a play and a screenplay like this, there was really only that place for the camera. I felt like we found it, you know. It couldn't be different, it couldn't be up there. It was that one spot. So it was a very kind of precise way of telling the story.
May I ask, how many days did you shoot?
38, 39.
40?
How many?
Molly?
Molly here? Executive producer Molly Allen. How many days did shoot, Molly? How much money we spent? Too much money. Molly's a magician. She fools everybody and steals money and hides it, and then tells me I have another day. And Molly's, we and I have been together, I don't know, 15, whatever years. How many? 18 years. And stand up, Molly Allen, executive producer Molly Allen. Is Katya over there with you? Is Katya there with you? Oh.
I just love this question. It's from, I think the names are Hilty and Story. You are all very...